Hi folks, welcome to another stall13.com video. We're doing a little commando sneaking around. We don't know who lives here, but notice the horse and the round bale. This is what happens when you feed a round bale and how it gets wasted. No round bale feeder at all. Not only is the horse eating it, consuming this hay, they're also stepping on it, trampling all over this bale. At least have it on the outside of the fence, pitchfork it to the horse. You can put a round bale on its side, unravel it like a cinnamon roll, but do something. Literally, 50 to 60% of that round bale. Look, that's nice hay. That's a nice bale. That horse is walking on it. It's sleeping on it. Laying down, it's peeing and pooping in that hay. That's what we talk about when wasting hay. This is really sad because right now, this time of year, and droughts, we're in winter, it's January. Hay, round bales of hay are going for $200 in Texas. They're worth $100 in Oklahoma. Think about that. That means that right now, $50 to $75 is being wasted by this horse. That's not the horse's fault, that's the horse owner's fault. And we gotta get out of here before we get caught. This has been another stall13.com video. Take care of yourself and your horses.